For your leftover challenge, you'll have 30 minutes to take leftovers from a barbecue and turn them into a sweet and savory late night snack. In your fridge, you'll find bacon-wrapped brats and potato chips, beef kebabs, pasta salad, and blueberry cobbler.
Okay.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
And Molly, don't worry. You have the gluten-free version of all those ingredients in your fridge.
Thank you so much.
You'll also have access to a limited pantry and some staple fridge extras.